The overall goal of this rat carotid balloon injury procedure is to mimic clinical angioplasty and its potential consequences.
This method can help answer key questions in the cardiovascular research field about the cardiovascular surgical injury-elicited neointimal hyperplasia, which can significantly compromise the benefits of the surgery. The main advantage of this technique is that the result can be obtained within 2 weeks, allowing a quick evaluation of the therapeutic reagents administered during the treatment period. Demonstrating the procedure will be Dr. Natalia Petrasheskaya from the Laboratory of Cardiovascular Sciences and the National Institute on Aging.
Before beginning the surgery, autoclave all of the surgical instruments and use 70% ethanol to disinfect the operating platform surface. Put on the proper personal protective equipment, placing a box of sterilized gloves near the surgical platform for additional use. Next, fill a 1 milliliter syringe with sterile water and attach the syringe to a sterile, water-filled two-way stopcock. Gently push the water through the stopcock to fill the lure lock portion of the balloon catheter and remove any air bubbles from the opening of the catheter. Then test the balloon inflation to confirm that the balloon can be inflated with 0.0.